Well, hopefully you can table the Louisiana bias here tonight as Dustin Poirier takes on Conor McGregor. You know Poirier's been chomping at the bit to get this rematch. Ask and you shall receive.
He's finally gotten it. Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
McGregor gets caught with that punch. Don't be afraid to get that head off the center line. Oh, big knee to the body. That'll soften him up. Knee to the body. Just out of range with that right hook. Oh, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman.
Strike by McGregor there.
I mean, Conor McGregor is a fantastic striker, and once again, that skill is on display. Big body kick.
Oh, he's got it going now. Nice connection there, DC.
Another punch landed.
Good series of strikes for him there, staying busy and staying accurate.
I mean, the accuracy is unbelievable.
Nice knee to the body by McGregor. Right punches there. Big strike lands.
Big strike lands. Now he looks to try to chase down that finish. He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent very bad.
Oh, wait, huge strike lands there, DC.
He landed that massive shot. Now he needs to try to find the next shot, the follow-up shot that will finish the fight.
So just over 20 total strikes. It found the mark for Conor McGregor.
Poirier does a better job when he's the guy going forward.
And both guys really throwing with authority. Poirier going for the takedown. He misses. Big power shot there.
Big knee. And you hear the crowd react every time they come together because they understand the power that these guys are striking with. Nice punch lands over the top.
Nice job by Dustin Poirier there. Sticks the target and then moves his head off the center line to avoid the comeback shot.
Head off the center line and watch for the counter.
Oh, that is a huge shot right there, DC. You don't want to eat too many more of those.
No, and he needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Whoa!
He's in trouble. He's getting lit up.
What an end to round one. So there's the end of the round. He stayed committed to doing damage upstairs and landed a seminal blow in that round.
It was accumulation of those strikes.
All right, DC, round two is upon us. You Dustin ready? Poirier.
You ready?
And Conor McGregor.
Beautiful strike.
McGregor going for the head kick. He misses there.
What a body kick.
Throwing that jab. I'm not sure his opponent knows where he is.
No, he is on Beach Street right now. He's seeing Tweety Birds over the top of his head. You take a hook like that, you are on wobbly legs. Oh. He's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him. He didn't like that left hand.
Oh.
It's over now. He got him.
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight. All right, let's get you some replays now. Certainly a lot for our replay guys to work with in the truck. This was a clinic tonight in terms of mixed martial arts acumen in every realm of the game.
A full-on display of all of his skills. He did everything in this championship-winning performance. He used his wrestling. He used his elbows. He used his pace and pressure to really wear down his opponent so that he can get his hand raised.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 1 second of the second round. Declaring the winner by knockout, the notorious Conor McGregor.
So there he is, the man of the hour. What a massive knockout for him to get this win.